is so fascinated by the supernova. Peas in a pod. Done for by the time she's 12.
You and me both.
Michael, we're so proud of you. And your courage.
For my failures, I humbly ask for forgiveness.
Michael, we love you.
Like a compass at the North Pole.
Well put. Why didn't we think of that, Connelly?
He said you were smart.
I need all the smart I can get.
Shit, get off the assembly. I got it. Sorry, Commander.
Don't adjust the composite automatically. I'll do it manually.
Suggestion.
Discovery has telescopic cameras to help aid in hull repairs. We point them at the asteroid and capture images.
Love it.
See if you can get that one up.
Where the hell were you 10 months ago?
I mapped several of their trajectories. We still have time to reach one of them.
This is what you've been doing since you were rescued? You're supposed to be recovering.
I'm a terrible patient.
I second that.
Burnham, as a xenoanthropologist, I think you're uniquely qualified to talk to a village priest.
Sir, I am the logical choice.
Permission to go to engineering. You can't talk to them here, but maybe I can help them get power to shields.
Permission granted.
Bridge may be temporarily fixed, but the virus will continue spreading through our comm system. I can try purging it from the translator's main interface.
Do it.
Yes, sir.
Burnham, the bridge. The universal translator is back up and running, ship-wide on all systems.
Could the sphere be trying to talk to us?
Yes, of course, I've been so blind.
It's like we found our galaxy's dead sea scrolls. Federation scientists will be studying this for centuries. Thanks to you and Saru.
And for the record, there is not a single person on this bridge who would abandon a Starfleet brother or sister.
What did you have in mind?
What about you, Burnham?
I'm not uncomfortable with risk.
Burnham before Burnham?
Yes, sir. I was one of the test pilots. 9 Gs for 11 minutes.
Okie doke, then you're in the lead.
Copy that. Connelly, I'm telling you, your field is too wide.
I've got this.
You can't rely on sensors.
Don't question my calculations.
He'll still be in free fall.
Not if I can catch him.
Get it, Burnham.
I'm comfortable with the risk, sir.
And I'm not.
Go get him, Burnham.
I only wish you told me. So you wouldn't have to carry it alone.
You wanted me alone. Why?
I want your help, Michael Burnham. You are the most effective tool to acquire the Sphere Archive from the Discovery. That is why I lured you here.
Which indicates Control has identified you as the true threat to its objectives. The one variable it cannot account for.
Are you tracking their shuttle?
Burnham disabled her transponder. She's smart. I expect she'll obscure her warp signature to keep us from regaining a trace.
He wanted me to kill you! Everything is because of you!
Because of me.
Strange way to get to know someone, but after seeing how hard you fought for her.
I love you. All of you.
Spock needs our help. I can only turn to you.
There will never be judgment between us.
May I request a favor?
Of course. Anything that the logic extremists couldn't get to me, they would try to get to him. And he was my little shadow.
Then look to one sich. Michael.
I love you too, brother.
I was in love with Michael. Trust Michael to find the right way through.
You value our connection. Perhaps the bedrock of your logic is this relationship.
It was foolish to idolize you.
I risked everything to bring you here.
You're just afraid you'll lose.
If there's a logical reason to sacrifice your rook, I fail to see it. You're trying to lose. What are you doing?
Disrupting your expectations.
I'm trying to help you, Spock.
Yet here you are, full of self-importance, once again taking responsibility for that which is beyond your control. Who should help me but you, of course? After all, the entire Klingon War was your doing. Because it is easier for you to shoulder burden than to face unimaginable grief as you attempt to assume every burden is yours alone.
You're saying that Michael, our Michael Burnham, is going to wake up one day and take it upon herself to save the galaxy.
That supposition fits her emotional profile rather precisely.
And you have a time suit. Which genius built that?
My mom.
I had a special mom, too.
Ugh.
You flinging yourself into the future like some galactic rubber band with a martyr complex. It doesn't have to be like this.
It does have to be like this.
You're very invested in being selfless, Michael.
To serve the needs of the many.
We're staying with you.
No. No, I can't let you do this. This is impossible. You have lives. You have people who love you. Families who love you. You'll never see them again.
We are coming with you, Michael.
I am sure what you are about to say will be beautiful.
But with all due respect, between risking myself and risking all sentient life, there is no choice. You have to let me die.
Something.
There! Get the oxygen! Follow me!
Michael means that she is the variance.
Cocoon around her until she gets to her destination.
Michael!
I'm okay! I got this.
Nobody gets through us until Burnham reaches her target.
The outcome can still change.
Any sufficiently advanced extraterrestrial intelligence is indistinguishable from God.
An electromagnetic radiation in the Ba'ul structure.
The pulse has deactivated all the pylons across Kaminar.
The Ba'ul weapons and shields have all been disabled, but I can't get a reading on what caused it.
The technology required to generate electric and magnetic fields that wide? This should be impossible.
You brought Hope back with you. You and your red angel.
The angelic being they worship on Terra Elysium. It appeared to me, it hovered above me, and it was, to be completely honest, quite beautiful. Discovery. Let's go.